We're at the Andelin Farm.
I want to ride horses.
Oh my gosh. I thought you were going to say, hey, welcome back to our channel. Hello. You don't want to say it? Come on.
I want to ride horses. I love horses.
You don't want to say welcome back to our channel?
Nah.
Ew, you brat.
Tell her that she will.
Look at the peacocks.
Peacocks?
They got peacocks.
Pigs.
They got big old pigs.
Hi.
Hi. Fiona's gonna sleep all the time.
It's my people.
Heather, is the video that we made with the peacocks finished?
Uh-huh.
What the wow?
Oh my gosh.
Queen.
Oh, she only had three babies this summer. Oh, and only two survived.
Hi.
Hi. Where are we?
Poor May's place. Patch, whatever.
All right. Okay. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Do you want to pet an emu?
No.
Why not?
Because they're mean.
Yeah, but that's part of the fun. It's potentially getting bitten. Put some excitement into it.
Sure.
No?
No.
Okay. You're no fun at all. I'm gonna find some animal to bite you.
Yeah, sure.
Okay?
So that might, is that the coot?
He will peck your eye out.
Yeah, okay, it looks like it.
He looks angry.
Hi.
Do not feed us because we'll pluck you.
Well, do you, punk?
They look mean.
I really want that orange right there.
Look at this one. He's just practicing biting people.
Exactly.
Punk.
This kind of reminds me of Charlotte.
She would have been a baby, though. Yeah. She had 10 babies.
Why are they eating their own poo?
They're not.
They're recycling.
Ew.
What? Hi. What's your name? Put your hand over there. Let me sniff you. Come on. Oh, denied.
Denied.
Hey, baby. Come here. Hi. Aww.
They have food? We'll run over there.
That one looks very big, like it's pregnant.
She's pregnant. We know what she's been doing. Ooh, party's over. Fiona.
Sorry.
What are you doing? Hi.
Wave.
You're not. You're perfect.
Well, I got me a fire wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the riddle. Life ain't nothing but a party but a riddle.
Woo! Thank God I'm a country boy, yeah!
Gosh, that popcorn smells good, huh? Smell-o-vision.
Hello?
We're headed to the corn maze now. Corn maze.
That is a huge corn maze.
Yeah, it's gonna be crazy. Huh?
That's like, I think that's like 30 yards. Even 40.
Hmm. Let's go see what the rules are. You wanna go see?
Sure.
Like 6 miles in there if you really wanted to.
Okay, so as you're walking throughout the maze, you're gonna see 6 hidden checkpoints that look like this. Once you get to a checkpoint, you're gonna turn to the back of your scratch card, and there's gonna be clues that go with the checkpoint number you're at. By the way, I love your pop song.
Oh, thank you. Right?
I love Shane Dawson.
I know. I almost wore the shirt, but I'm like...
Dude, I have the Oh My God shirt, and I have the I'll Go Home shirt.
Oh, love. I want that one, too.
Sorry, love that. Right. Okay.
Yep.
Anyways, once you get to a checkpoint, you're going to read the clue on the back of your scratch card. And there's, for example, this one says, the billy goat is hiding the treasure. So you'd find the billy goat on the map. And whatever letter your clue is closest to is where you're going to plug it in either A, B, or C down below. So this one would go into slot B, you would take the keys that are dangling, and you would scratch off whatever shows in the gold spot. And then you just do that for all 6, or as many as you guys can find, and whoever has the highest score at the end will win a prize. Sound good?
Great. Sounds great. Mm-hmm. All right. Okay. We all get one?
Yep. Or you can do however you want to do it.
Are you going to do it, Jeremy?
Does everybody want to play?
Yeah, I'll pick one.
Alrighty, thank you. Entrance is on the right, exit is to the left. Good luck, you guys.
All
right.
Thank you.
We got a stroll.
Carrying the pumpkin?
So that you can film and I'm just being nice.
Alright.
A green pumpkin? It looks like it's a watermelon pumpkin!
You want to show off my pumpkin that I picked?
Yeah.